Hey guys, this is another video by Outer Star. Quick update. Sorry. And I just got out of the shower, so my hair's a little stringy. Okay, so this. I signed him. Oh yeah. This way, everyone will know now he is mine. And he is not for sale. I am very much in love with him. Another thing I have decided is I am taking commissions. I will do that. So how will it work? Traditional size models will be $20. So just like send your model horse, the one that you want painted. It cannot be new in the box. Has to be out. I don't want to deal with all the twist ties. So traditional models of 20. Even fulls, like all traditional models, they're 20. Even if you have like a traditional pony baby, it's still 20. And hold on. Classics. Classics are 10. Classics are 10. Even like classic pony foals, they're still 10. And stablemates. Stablemates are 5. Sorry. I am not going to do mini minis. They are too hard to do. I could not get the shading right for them on my life. They're just so small. I'd be sitting there with like a little toothpick or something like So, I'm not doing mini minis. But so I am going to take commissions. Oh, and another thing, any model horses I make an update video on that are like more recent are not for sale unless I say otherwise. They are my models. I'm painting them for me. I am not going to make update videos of commissions I'm doing unless you ask me to, and then I will. I will be on Facebook. Yes, I will be on Facebook, actually. You can find me on there. It's, Audra Sims, and my profile pictures is of 2 horses. Yeah. I will be on YouTube once a day, so I will look at any messages I have on there, and I will get back to you on that when I get them. So, yeah. So, commissions, big news. Yeah, okay. That's all. Oh, I'm also getting 3 new Peterstone bodies. 2 in the ish mold. One of them with a short mane and a short tail, and another one with a long mane and a long tail. And then one of these saddlebreds or Arabian standard breads or whatever it is. Yeah, but yeah, so just send money in a packet with your horse, just cash money, no coins, just bills, actual paper money. And yeah, so bye.